It's December 24th, 2016, 5:30 in the morning, at the very bottom of Highway 330, heading up the mountain. I got a flat fucking tire, and there was no place to get a tire, so I slept outside of a tire shop for a couple hours, and then thought of a way to maybe plug my tire and make it up the hill. And hopefully this is gonna work. Because it was on the sidewall, so this isn't the smartest thing to do, but oh well. Open, but I have to get home. That's the problem. I don't have a choice. rigs. There's a ton of snow up there, though. But I gotta make it up there to get some air. Hopefully the snow plows have plowed a lot more. We'll see. I just don't want the tire to blow out, because the hole is kind of on the sidewall a little bit. It's like a slash. I don't know how it happened. 2016, driving up Highway 330. Up to Big Bear. Very shortly, we'll start to hit snow. And when I drove down, there was already about 6 inches of snow on the ground. Just drove down.
It's R3.
Okay.
That means four-wheel drives have to have chains.
Okay.
Okay, so he's gonna stop me if he goes. Everyone has to have chains. No trucks, no buses, no cars, no trailers. It's R3.
What about on 38? Sure thing, guy. Fucking suck my dick, buddy. Fucking blow me, you fucking faggot.